So many people are interested in my video about, they say, how do you spray outside? How do you leave it so clean? How come you don't get dust on the vehicle? Because I told them, there was a couple other things I had to mention. So I'll go over it again. First of all, my pressure's set at 20 PSI, usually. I do go a little higher. So 20 PSI, maybe lower when I first mix the clear coat. The clear coat is mixed 50% reduced. So it's even more, even 60, 70 on the first pass. The reason I do that is so that when the atomization is so tiny that you don't get the fisheye, or you don't get the, not only don't you get fisheye, but you don't get too big splatters, you know. They're real small, real fine splatters. As you can see, maybe a little bit, you know, just real fine. So that when I come over with my high solid, so this has been done with the 50%. This is getting done so that I have the super high gloss with, now I mix the clear, about 70% clear, 70, 80% clear, 10% reduced, depends, just you gotta check your viscosity. So what I do is I stick my stick inside the cup when I mix it, I pull it out and I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When all the clear runs off the stick at 5 seconds, I know that I got the right texture to shoot the glamour coat, you know, the top coat, the very top last coat. So there's a couple other things that you might notice. Right now it's probably about 80, 90 degrees outside. Say, how can you paint with, you know, these materials not drying on you? Well, the thing is that, you know, you're moving pretty fast. So I'm getting everything really wet to look like a mirror. So that's one of the things you gotta do, make sure that it's really wet. And basically, a lot of painters don't know how to stop. So what I do is I paint it until I see my reflection. So that's an amazing way to learn how to stop. So you can see now down here, very low reflection. Now up top, you're gonna see a high reflection. So now I got my high glamour coat solid, very little reduced. The only reason it's reduced is to come out of the gun. Because at 100%, it's very thick and the atomization is very high, and it doesn't leave it very shiny. So here's my gloss coat coming on. And you'll see how the reflection is looking beautiful. And I've gone over my limit for the video. Thank you.